What caused a loud boom heard across the county last night? It was not an earthquake. We reached out to the military, and Camp Pendleton told us that they are firing high explosive munitions during this week, which may be to blame for the shaking and the noise that was heard. I heard it at my house. At first, I thought it was an earthquake.